Okay, so at this point, I took a break and I came back, finished this particular area, but I forgot to turn on my microphone, so for maybe half of this end part, it will be radio silence. But I will be back, don't worry, and I shall read all of the stuff that comes up as well. I can just do that in editing. I wonder if Gumo knows of their fate. I hope he can forgive us that we live and they are gone. The element of winds lies before us, stored in the heart of this place. These runes are all that is left of the Gomon, reminding us of their fate. Losing the ones that he loved, Gumo was the last of his kind. Ori, we shall bring back the light, for Nibel and the memory of Gumon, let us restore the element of winds. Moved by their words, he decided to act. Ori had learnt how they perished through our light. All along, she was simply protecting her last child. Oh dear. Oh shivers. Am I all good? Nope. Oh well, this is deja vu. Where am I supposed to go? No! So then somehow from here... Somehow from here I need to get up. I need to get somewhere. I had to check a walkthrough. I never would have gotten that myself. But now we've also lost the spider, which is great. So I'm assuming to the right. Nope. No, how does it come with me? So I'm pretty much just doing this in step with the walkthrough at the moment because there's no ability to save, so I don't want to make a mistake. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro was just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek high atop Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. Okay, great. This is nowhere near where I am. I'm assuming we have to come back up this way. It's gonna be my guess. Where even am I now? Oh, hello. Okay, so then I can just head on up and go back sort of the way I came in some respect. Alright, look, I'm gonna end this video here. This might get split into two just because, like, sort of vid 10 and 11, just because I wasn't expecting that chase with Kuro, but we'll just sort of see how it all works out in editing. So thank you all for watching, whoever has been. I'm exhausted. It's kind of like, I love this game, but at the same time, it is one of the most frustrating series of games I have ever played. And it's not that things are difficult, but sometimes they're just beyond me to figure out. Or, you know, everything has to be timed so appropriately, and it's just difficult to achieve that sometimes, but it's still a fun game. But yeah, thank you all for watching, whoever has been. As always, I greatly appreciate it. And on that note, I shall see you on the flip side. Bye!